I don't know how many copies it is. Instant scoop.
Yo guys, welcome back. Do you want to see something fun today? We are talking about reanimating only creatures with Toll House of Horrors. Makes a 1-1, but I have a bunch of cards that can pump your boys up. Moonshaker, Grass, Thunderhulk. Tali brings all kinds of fun things, as well as there's a slight token theme in it. So triple your tokens, and actually this is a token. So you get, for example, if you have this on the field, you get triple, for example, Thunderhulk, and you can imagine how crazy it gets. Mondrak doubles the tokens, it's not bad. So how we get cards to the graveyard is Brass Tunnel Grinder mainly, as well as Bitter Union and Restoration of Yeganjo. Also great for ramping up into your big drop, so you don't have to reanimate them. You can first cast them. If they get destroyed, you can reanimate with Toll House of Horrors. I'm talking about the Tali and 7 drops. So great ramp in the early game as well. So we need to deal with some aggression with Depopulate, Tempo Lockdown, as well as bunch of one-off removals. And also we have our Utility Man, Gathar Commando, Farmhand to fetch us lands, and Spirited Companion. Great ETB ability, can use it, and it's just a decent 2-drop. You can also use it with Restoration of Yeganjo if you want. So some life gain and Bitter Union to finish things off. If you have a bunch of creatures in your battlefield, then give them haste and watch the world burn. Talking about burning, we have Brotherhood's End here, and that should cover it all. Boros Colors. There's... Oh, Chimil is the new addition. Just discover 5. You have a bunch of 5-drops. And Chiro and Hazoret. You can get a legendary creature if it attacks. So we have a bunch of legendary creatures. I mean, not really that many, but Etali, Grass, and the new god. That's enough talk. Let's see this deck in action. Slow start, we like it. Ooh, some kind of reanimator. Oh my god. And a hasty boy. We could get one shot here. Not even lying. He fossilized. Okay, he has a reanimation spell on 5. Cheap one as well. This is mythic rare and not even Cruelty of Kicks. Why explore? No haste. Jeru and Hazoret. Cool ability, even if it comes with Toll House. Next turn, let's get the Tali. Reanimation time. Kalta into some disgusting animals, but no haste. Right.
There he is. Your army is a bit scarier than mine. Everybody is strong now. You thought you only had reanimation abilities? Hell nah, brother. I need to build up that army because he has haste. I don't yet. Dude, getting Mondrak is... The what now? Exile a creature card. What did you exile? Your main boy? Legendary rule though. Get tokens this way. Hero is still swinging. No descent for me. Correct. Oh, explore is actually not that bad. ETB and haste. You are a dinosaur. You don't have haste if I take it down, right? Okay, okay. Who's swinging? Not today, brother. Again? That's the card I need. You stay. Don't need these. No Thunder Hulk. What do you mean, no Thunder Hulk, dude? Oh my god, watch this, guys. I don't know how many copies it is. Instant scoop. Luckily we can play our tap lands either way. I heard you also like to get free lands. I'm flooding at the moment. You got an anthem? Emperor? Wow, more lands. Nice. Not tapped. Can make a nice sunfall out of this mess. Ooh, I like that combo. Very good. It's not bad.
use that for a nice trade here. If he starts making copies of this nasty obig. What happened? Oh my god. I can make copies of my Sanctuary Warden. Oh my god, I have grass. Yeah, this game is decided. I thought giving plus one was good. Only has to be a token, actually. I could have done it a bit more fancier, but dude, my tile is gonna get wrecked here. He's waiting for his big anthem as well. Yes, a land. Okay.
might use this to discard actually. Got a free draw out of it. Thank you. misplay there. Should have sacked commando. Toxic 2. I have sacked commando before it. Can't do it now. Imagine the irony. $5. Problem is that I haven't added artifact removal. Five cards, six cards, I don't get anything. That's fine. Big boys. That? Okay, I need to be careful with his migrations. Actually, the pop can deal with it. Shaker finisher. Every time I'm telling you guys I want to do something cool, stuff like this happens. Turn, I get some actual value out of it. No shot you want to. Your sun falling, I swear I'm gonna throw this computer out of the window. You can make lockers.
Descent will be cut off at the root.
Sunfall. You.
Oh my god. How does he know?
My companion.
Thank you for that generous land.
Oh my god.
Playing it smart as well. Take a nasty hit. Maybe could have played Thrill Seeker. Ouchie, ouch. Literally can't play anything besides sweepers these days. Now that's gonna be a problem, for sure. I'll take 5 then. Oh no. Raptor can finish me off. Does plus t- oh no, actually no. Thrill Seeker will do anything here. We are against something annoying. Let's get our mana up. Most likely getting countered here. We have a second copy as well. Make disappear. If the second copy gets countered, then we are not having the best time. Gonna be one of those games. Thanks.
Jeez.
Could have started with him, I guess. Damage has been dealt.
I'm not overconfident. You're just underwhelming. Until next time, then.
I guess I would have waited. Missing one red. Bro, how many counter spells do you have? I don't think you have much left. Bro, you don't need that. Didn't even descend. Can't even use this. Oh my god. Taking all my best stuff, dude. Fun to play against counter, counter, removal, removal, counter, removal. Just steal your stuff. First, like, 7 cards. Calma, calma. Let's see how controlled we get. If he gets that discovery, then I will not be happy. Might even not have planes left. Where are my double lands?
Let your blade do the talking.
Start slow. He doesn't care.
I'll be back.
All right. There's a sunfall coming. I can feel it. That's mine. Need some airborne blockers.
Why didn't he finish me with his land? Rookie mistake. Hope he forgets it once again. No, 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 I'm not mad. Can't attack the same turn. Definitely not a good game.